My name is Ted, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. And unfortunately, that a previous chapter was not recorded. I played the whole thing, did it all, but I will re-record it. After I'm done with the game, I'll go back to that chapter, which was chapter 4, and redo it, and then it will just slot up in the time difference, and then Bob's your uncle.
What do we do?
I am. We found the president's daughter.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay, Leon.
Oh yeah, and the villagers are after us. They're a right bunch of weirdos, aren't they?
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Sneaky section.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
See, this is what I wish they did with. What I wish they did with, like, Sherry in Resident Evil 2. Sometimes she'd be.
It's okay, I've got you.
You'll be fine. Come on. Quick now. Don't hesitate.
Hey, trust me.
Oh dear. I can feel it coming. Oh good, she's fine. See, I gotcha. I'm real proud dad.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
So that's the extraction point. We have to get. So, wait, so where are we? That's the extraction point. We are. Where are we? At the church.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
All right, so we have to defend her the best we can. We'll step close behind the unwanted type formation. This can be effective when running past enemies.
I'm gonna catch a cold.
Just like run for it.
They're coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
Not quite sure, I've asked that question myself. And we're going the wrong fucking way. This should be the right direction.
Oh,
make my way downtown, walking past all the weirdos in the town. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was not successful.
Put me down.
Oops, oops, ow! Fuck off, the lot of you!
Stop! Stop!
Let go of her. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ow!
They keep coming.
Ow! Alright, I have to heal up or I'm gonna die real fucking soon. Also, I hope my audio is recording. So I'll just have to check my audio. But yeah, it's fine. Oh crap! Wow, we are in a sticky situation. Quickly now. Oh, for fuck's sake! Are you fucking serious?
Shit.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Just his fucking head just came off. Yeah, we probably should be more careful. That wasn't the best idea. So I can't just run past them all because she'll get captured. See, this is why I don't like fucking, you know, missions where you've got to like transport people. Oh, seems I'm here.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
I find myself asking that question. Ow.
Right.
Help her up.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Run. Run.
break already.
There's gonna be more. Point proven. Hello. Batter up. Can I make shotguns, shotgun shells? No, I cannot. Good evening, gents. I can see a lot better now. So, I don't have a lot.
I think that was my last one.
I am going the right direction, aren't I? Yeah.
Some new goods that might interest. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Cool.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Anything else come? Welcome.
Let's see what we can buy.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger.
Bet it is. I bet it is, Sonny Jim.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Gotta select, don't get yourself
my God.
Killed now.
I can actually, I've actually got a submachine gun. Dumbass. Right, let's save. So in case we die, we don't have to go all the way back. Right, step behind me.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Should always watch out for those.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
No,
Hello. Oh, hello. No. Oh, the hell, I can't see shit. There's another one. Really?
Come on.
Alright, we're doing good. That was a good call. Oh wait, it's not... Oh, we've got to deal with these folks. Hold on a minute. I don't have any grenades, do I? Hello. Hiya. Oh, it's you. Crap.
Shit.
Don't worry. I don't like these fucking things either.
Definitely gonna catch a cold.
That's all you're worried about? Catching a fucking cold? But tons of like cannibal villagers, and you're worried about fucking cold? Hello.
Out of the way.
Nobody got time for that.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh, hello, you're big.
Sorry.
Give me a warning next time.
Oh, sorry. Not used to these babysitting jobs. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. La 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 la. Whatever works is fine.
Watch out!
Come on. How close are we?
Over here.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, crap, oh crap.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Okay, it's game time. Leon!
In a minute.
Hold something. Against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters.
Oh.
Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Lighten up. Leon! This one's on me!
How thought?
Oh, hell yeah. Missing shots.
Oh,
bad, right?
What the hell are you doing?
Shit.
Leon! Use this!
Sorry.
Ow! Uh-oh. Oh, crap. They have a ladder!
Alright, this one's good. Appreciate it.
A very, 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 very action based game. Ooh. Damn, that was cool. Ow.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley.
Yeah.
Is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
This is the first time.
Start explaining.
I cough.
So what? Yeah, so they haven't exactly talked about what Leon, but yeah. So that's what we've been injected with. Plugger.
You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. That is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
What is it with people in Resident Evil just like running off on you? That's the end of that chapter. It was really fun to do. Yeah, I'm still a bit gutted that I didn't manage to like record the previous chapter. So it was a very good one, and I felt like I did record some really good stuff. But you know, it's gone now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy, please like, subscribe, go check out my stuff. So feel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, friends. Keep yourself well. And stay tuned for the next episode of Resident Evil 4. So excited to play more.